A Huntsville 3-year-old is dead after the child accidentally shot themselves last Thursday on Rhine Village Drive. Police say the parent had just removed the gun from a safe and then briefly left the gun unattended. That's when the child allegedly walked into the room and grabbed it, shooting themselves. The child died from their injuries. The case has been ruled accidental, and no criminal charges are expected.